We have recognized over the years that the labels of pro-choice and pro-life speak to a political debate, but many times they do not reflect the real challenges and decisions that women and girls have to make every day to support themselves and their families and their children.